Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kingdan channel with me right in here. For today's lesson video, we are going to react this Violet Vautier. I hope I said right, Vautier. Vautier, Violet Vautier. Performing Dancing on the Graveyard. This is the official music video from Violet Vautier. Where is she from? Like, let me check. She's from US. Violet Vautier captivated by the country with her audition for season 2 The Voice Thailand. Thailand? Oh, who's this from Thailand? The name is Violet Vautier. Thailand? Okay, but yeah, without any further ado, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. We'll see this Thailand, you know, from The Voice. She doesn't look like Thailand at all. She looks like she's from, I don't know, Russia. Ooh, what is this? She's sweaty. She's sweating a lot. It's like an audition. Oh my god, they're being like standing with this kind of heels, but it's without the, you know, what is it called? The heels. Like, it's like, what are they doing? They audition to be what? Flight attendant? To be the mistress of this guy? Ooh, it must be real tiring. Oh, the ballerinas! She's so pretty. Look, she doesn't look like Thailand at all. I think probably she mix between Thailand and other country, like mix Italy maybe, or mix German. But I don't know, she looks like she's not from Thailand. But it's cool, it's cool. Let alone the name is Violet Vautier. It's very European name. It's very white name. Or they audition for being a dancer. Even all these models, they don't look like they're from Thailand. Yo, if I didn't find out in the description, because this is in her official music video and it has the description that she's from Thailand and she was like on The Voice of Thailand before, I will not know that she's from Thailand if I didn't check it out yet. I will thought that probably she's like from Ukraine or from Russia or from, you know, any kind of like European country. So yeah, I didn't expect that this from Thailand. Even this male model, he doesn't look like Thailand. He looks like, I don't know, Arabian. Ooh, come on, dance it out, girls. Oh, she's not the best dancer out of. It seems like this kind of audition and the other girls like real dancer from the movements, we can see that she's not a dancer. I mean, probably she's a dancer, but she's not as professional as others from the movements. Or probably this is the concept of the video, you know. She's not the best, but something might happen, you know, to her because she's like in the center of the bunch. Ooh, the boss. See, she's the only one dancing and the others just like enjoying the dinner. She keeps dancing because she keeps smiling. And who is this guy? Is he also like the dancer or is he the boss? Is that a pimp? I think he's a pimp, y'all. He's a pimp and this is actually like undercover dancing ballerina audition whatsoever. But it's not for dancing company, I believe. It's for prostitution. This is not dancing company. They're gonna sell the girls to the big rich Chinese man. You cannot dance. Like, listen, girl, get off me. No, no, don't let me out. Oh my god, I still want to be in here. Oh my god, like, so dramatic. You know what? Fuck you. She said, like, I'm going to show you that I can do this. Like, basically, just like that, you know, a revenge. Like, she will, like, look down by the boss and I can show you what I got. I will show you. You will get your revenge, kind of thing. This video, very like 90s cliche. Ooh, she's dancing on a graveyard. Oh yeah, it's the title of the song. Literally translate into a music video, dancing on the graveyard. But why? Why would you logically?
when you are entering the audition for the ballerinas in a company whatsoever, and you are rejected, and then you decide to, I thought logically, you will be like, oh, you know, have more rehearsal and just practice, practice until it perfect, and you audition again and you prove the boss wrong that you actually. But instead, you just go straight to the graveyard, and you dance in the middle of the night with this kind of like, I don't know, the clothes looks like a rigged version of married woman, which is like a bride costume, and dancing alone in the middle of graveyard in the middle of the night without anyone around you. Very logical. It's I don't know, like, why. Ooh, she hurt the toes. But the boss is still so mean, like, get out of here, get out of my place. Even though she's actually the prettiest out of the bunch, you know? She is the prettiest. See, the boss actually like her. Ooh, she wears a mask. She's going crazy. Oh, she has like secret love with the boss, which is, of course, it's not guessable, you know, they both have the most looking good people in this video. Of course, we cannot guess it. Oh my god, finally they are together. Oh my god, they love each other finally. Of course, it's unguessable, you know, of course. But still, it's like, oh, this is the real lady. Oh, so that's his legal wife. Which is probably the wife is the real boss of this dance company. I want that person, I want that person. She just like choose. Ooh, you want me? Yes, girl. Ooh, it looks like very mysterious. But maybe in this music video, this have like a kind of hidden message, you know? A dark secret hidden message. Which is, ooh, where she's living? Like, she's living with who? Another girl? She's a lesbian? I think so. So basically what I got is like, this is like undercover dance company whatsoever, but it's actually for entertaining the boss lady, which is, she's a lesbian, okay? She's going to choose who is the next lesbian lovers, and of course this girl named Violet Wautier, which is the prettiest, even though she's not really can dance well, but she chose her because of the beauty. But actually Violet already have like this kind of special feeling with the male boss, you know. Yeah, it's about the lesbian thing, I think. So yeah, that was my reaction. I hope you guys enjoy was my reaction to Violet Wautier. What do you guys think about that video? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.